Hi there, it's Sue Ellen. How are you doing today? Hey, I wanted to give you an update on what the new guidelines are for purchasing again after a short sale, foreclosure, or bankruptcy. Now, this pertains to your primary residence and buying a new primary residence. But the new rule says that if you had an economic event that created the issues that caused you to lose your house or file bankruptcy, then you would be able to buy again 12 months after that date. Now, they specify what that economic event needs to entail. It has to be at least 20% loss of income for your household for a period of 6 months prior to the event, something that caused you an uproar. Now, if that takes place and that caused you to have to lose your house, then we're going to be able to get you back into one 12 months after that. That is great news, guys, because the normal rule is 36 months after a short sale or foreclosure and 24 months after a bankruptcy. So now all of those have been reduced to 12 months if you can qualify for those extenuating circumstances. All right, you have a great day. If you have any questions or you'd like to talk something over, if you have a situation you just want to discuss, give me a call at my office and I'll be happy to work with you. All right, talk to you soon. Bye.